crippling depression. I'm gay.
It's time for Africa.